Yes, you. Would you like to be a better chemistry student? Looking sharp. Say, that's a pretty spectacular reaction. But you know, being a chemistry student isn't all about spectacular reactions. It's true. You have to analyze chemical reactions. Record precise measurements. Analyze various sources of data. Compare different substances. But first, you need to understand the basic concepts in chemistry. And that's where we can help. Watch us on YouTube and follow us on Twitter.